So hi, I am recording this kinda after the two previous ones, and yay, we got three cents on everything. Of course, you saw this one, but you didn't saw the other two because the next video was supposed to be about the other two, but about this one in particular, the fucking shock trial. Well, I'm just gonna say there was too much tilt, repetitive deaths, unjustified things happening, and tilt. And bad words. Too much. Too many. Far too many. It was tilting at this point, yes. But I got it.
I'll pass on the trials for now.
Oh, good.
Because I got them already. And I hope bad things happen to you. In particular. Also, I bought this slinger because the other one wasn't capable of getting the freezing or the electric. It had only one out of the two. Talking about that, I went to my little research about this piece here. It's only available from certain machines that I saw on the map. This, the Thunderjaw, was one of them. I don't know what this mist is, if it is because it's blocked. But we're gonna see. In the worst case, we'll check what the fuck this is. And I also check, and I don't think any other machines give it to me. Because it's a specific list. Like this one does, but it's kind of far. Oops, didn't mean to do that. But I'm gonna drink this and refill. Oh, 1 HP, really? And how many potions? How many
Don't
fucking
break soon.
potions? Scrap, so we have everything full. No point. Okay. In the middle of all of it, I also lost my horse. Like, this one seems to be closer. But I'm afraid about this thing, so. We'll check it. In the worst case, I'll find something else to do. Oh boy, it was tilting. Oh boy, it was really, really tilting.
Keep that for later.
Got that 1 HP. It's gonna make a difference someday. Watcher, and we have this. Okay. Striders, Watchers, Sawtooth. Nope, still isn't this kind of weird buffalo thing. A lot of sawtooth.
Hardy little plant. You'll help.
Even though we can fight them, I rather avoid. Boarhead. So no, we can indeed go there. Okay, good. No, Broadhead, sorry. Weakness to fire and to tear. Unmountable. Seem to be mountable. And those two. Because it doesn't say actually unmountable. Don't dodge, don't worry. Nothing's gonna happen to me if you don't dodge. Them fucking... No, 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 I'm not gonna make the same mistake again. And yep, I'm surrounded. And nope, I'm not gonna fight that thing. Ah. So weakness to fire. There are far too many things here. Okay, good, let's see this. Are they seriously gonna spot me from that far? Like, if there aren't a lot of other machines around, I can try something. Really stupid, but I can. No, nothing at all. So there. Those are some cannons. So there, what about the tail? What's weak to fire then? See how much damage we do. Be ready, it's gonna be a lot.
Here they come.
Okay, good. It's definitely hard. Are actually those arrow kind of like doing tear damage? Those ones do. Kinda need to be, oops, aiming. Well, slowly but surely. Oh! What a slip. On the rock. On the butt. I'm kinda doing this like a coward, but I am. I dodged that somehow. Wait. Nope, nothing at all. Okay, I think I saw something that I can actually pull out again. There. Behind the... Ow. I am too slow fucking healing because there are too many options that I don't even use. I hate this game, I'm not gonna go there anymore. I'm fucking pissed, I'm gonna see the bird. Oh, and I respawned from here because... I was not close enough to this. Fun. And yes, I'm conscious that this fucking thing is far stronger than me. But I want to do it. What can you do? You can just stand here, watch me fail miserably. Do you actually have something useful? What about my bow? What does it do? Like, what kind of bow it is? Is it mighty bow? Enter bow. Okay. Ammo. Those will do nothing against him. Okay, anyway, let's go back to it. Maybe this won't even be an episode if I don't get something out of there. But I was not doing that bad in the beginning. Just need to keep going. Do you have anything else useful in there? I believe it's gonna be full HP, but it's okay, it's normal. No, you didn't saw me. Please don't chase me there. Ancient debris, nice. Ow. Oh shit. I was not expecting that. No, don't tell me you cannot climb this. You are, because I want you to. Get rid of the cannon. Good. I can't craft more of those. What else? Behind, maybe. That did me. I could see his heart for a brief second. Oh my god. Yeah, he sees me. I don't know what's eating him there. Nice. Barely missing the art. Damn it. Ah. Okay. The whole thing is burning. Maybe it'll blow up. Oh my god, the tail. Oh my god, I'm dead. No, heal, heal, heal. Okay, nice. Okay, run the other way, whatever. Please don't. It's okay, it's okay. Well, if that's not epic, I don't know what epic means. Oh, wow. Okay, that's the thing. No, stop! That's not what I meant to do. I cannot get the heart. I want to get under this guy, but it's hard. Oh my god! I got stuck on a tree! That went through the tree. Well, I have no heal. No, I missed one. Okay, that's my opportunity.
Calm, calm.
Oops. Oh, really? That was fucking lame. I shouldn't have jumped. I'm fucking dumb. I'm a moron. I'm not gonna do this one more time. And no episode for you. Well, happens. Cannot fucking say I didn't try my best. I tried to aim for the canisters, but it's really hard. Don't I have any kind of other heal? That's the point where I regret not buying the full heals. Maybe I should just take this. Nothing. God damn it. Just turn around a little bit, please. Slowly but surely. You have to wait for him to turn before I use the... There. Almost for the heart. No, he's moving now. I think that was a cancer. He lost me. That's good. Shit! I think they saw me there! It's bullshit! You... he had his back turned. Now he saw me. He knows I'm here, somewhere. Of course. Oh, you really fucking did this. I'm almost there. I'm just gonna take this. That's a full potion, full health. Not good enough. You're not gonna run away, I'm telling you. Oh my god. Oh my god. Is this weakness fire? They're looking at me. Jesus. I assemble the green ones. I swear you're not gonna bother me. Get out.
Stay out of their way for now.
Thank you. canister. How about those birds? I don't want to fight them now. What am I stuck onto? My god. I think there is anything else I can gather from here. Maybe the heart? Okay. Really not. That was tough. And I bet I didn't got the piece I wanted. I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. We got it finally. Oh, nice. Good.
That's coming with me.
What are the birds doing? Which shoots. Ow. That was not on the plan. Bro, really? The fuck's that? You should know. Well, that was shitty. Fuck off. Okay. Good.
Should give me the upper hand.
Wait. Oh. Ho 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 ho. If I would know about this earlier. How far does it go?
I felt that.
Oh, so it does have ammo. If I would knew about this. Bambi is coming back.
Just go about your business.
You want some more? I still have 5 discs for you.
Get out of this.
Yeah, but I really need healing. I have nothing that can heal me. So, where is the camp? Or just a fire camp or something? Yeah, we have one here. Return to the merchant. Okay. Nope. Map. Okay, it's not that far. It's doable. And another long episode. God damn it. Okay, so you just pick up a huge thing like this. It just fits in your pocket. No, no, you're not gonna see me. I'm a shadow.
For later.
No, for now. Two of them. If it would be one, it would be fine. But two, it's too much. I just killed a huge machine, and I cannot get to this bastard. Holy shit.
This'll last.
Well, I cannot really call that a fight, but I can call that a killing. And it's fine for me. Meters. Points that changes direction, it's good to help you go to your to the path, you know, but it just kind of messes you up sometimes. Oh, I can see him. Almost there. My god. Oops. Oh. It wasn't my bad, it was Gabe's bad. Okay. Heard of my achievement, bitch? Well, first of all. Second of all. Yes! So no matter what happens. Good. And now I'm gonna do some shopping and I'm gonna let you be. My god. This was not supposed to turn out to be like that, but. Huh. Thunderjaw. Well, I know the name of my episode. Anyway, guys, thank you one more time for being there with me for another Horizon video. So, with that said, I'm gonna tell you see you later for another one, and stay the way you are, you're amazing, do whatever you want on this video, see you for the next time.